Welcome to PCM Wallet's Mining Tutorial, where we'll guide you through the process of mining PCM tokens. Let's dive in! Before you start mining, ensure you have your PCM wallet installed. Visit the PCM Token Wallet by clicking the button here. Next, click the button here to create your contract wallet. Wait for 5 to 15 seconds for the wallet creation process to complete. The duration depends on blockchain processing time. Once your wallet is created, you'll see your PCM wallet address. Look for the Claim button next to it. Click Claim to receive your 3.14 PCM testnet tokens. Now, let's start mining. Navigate to the main page of your PCM wallet and find the Mining button. Click on Tap to Mine to access the mining section. Your next mining session will be available after 24 hours. After 24 hours, you can get back to the app and the mined PCM tokens will be calculated and ready for distribution. Click Get to view your rewards. Here you will be able to see your total balance, which is the total mining rewards from daily mining. Your rewards are also classified into three categories: locked rewards, withdrawable rewards, and withdrawn rewards. The yellow icon on the right represents locked rewards, which are locked for 30 days after mining. Once unlocked, they become withdrawable. The green icon in the middle indicates withdrawable rewards, which you can withdraw to your PCM Points wallet after 30 days of mining. The gray icon on the left represents withdrawn rewards, which have been successfully withdrawn to your PCM Points wallet. To withdraw your mined PCM tokens, click on the Withdraw option and follow the instructions. But wait, there's more! Apart from mining, there are many other ways to earn even more PCM tokens. You can invite friends to complete tasks, participate in special events, engage with decentralized applications, and much more. Explore the diverse earning opportunities within the PCM ecosystem and maximize your PCM token rewards today.